Alright, so welcome to PB Tech. I'm Prince, and in this particular video, I'm going to show you how you can actually install a single satellite dish and then extend the signal to 8 different decoders, meaning 8 different rooms. So maybe it's a guest house, a hotel, or a compound house, and you have to fix only one satellite dish. They don't want multiple dishes being fixed over there. Okay, so when it comes to this type of installation, I'm not talking of splitting the signal, the video signal to TVs. No, it's like extending the satellite signal to each and every decoder. Okay, so how you can do this installation will depend on the items that you have and then the availability of those items in your location. Okay, so the first option that you should select from, because you have many options that you can actually select depending on the things that is available in your area and then how you can afford those items. So the first option will be using 1 8-in-1 LMB to install the satellite dish. It is common out there, but it's not common in most rural areas. So you can make a request or search from the online shops. Maybe you're gonna get it over there. Okay, so 8-in-1 LMB. Buy 8-in-1 LMB and then extend the signal to each rooms. That's the first option. The second one will be installing one universal LMB on a satellite dish and then buying an 8-in-1 signal splitter. Okay, so 8-in-1 signal splitter too is available, but the 2-in-1, 4-in-1 and then 6-in-1 are the most common ones that you're gonna find over there. So you can make a request for the 8-in-1, get the 8-in-1 and then connect a cable from the universal LMB to the 8-in-1 splitter and then split the signal from each port onto each decoder respectively. Okay, the next option will be using one dual LMB and then 2 4-in-1 signal splitter. Okay, one dual LMB using 2 4-in-1 signal splitter, so meaning dual LMB have 2 LMB ports. So extend a cable from each of the ports to the 2 4-in-1 signal splitter. Maybe you're unable to get the 8-in-1, but the 4-in-1 is common, plus the dual LMB is most common out there. So get 2 4-in-1 signal splitter plus one dual LMB. All right, that will be the next option. So the next one will be one quad LMB and then 1 5-in-1 signal splitter. It is common out there, but the 5-in-1 is not most common out there, but 6-in-1 is common out there. So get one quad LMB. So the quad LMB have 4 ports. So with the 4 ports, then connect one cable from one of the ports to the signal splitter, which is 5-in-1 or 6-in-1, because 6-in-1 is common. You're gonna find it over there. You can search from online shops. Okay, so the next option will be one quad LMB plus 4 2-in-1 signal splitter. Okay, so maybe you're unable to get a 6-in-1 signal splitter or 5-in-1 signal splitter. 2-in-1 signal splitter is most common out there. So one quad LMB and then 4 2-in-1 signal splitter. So connect cable from each of the port of the quad LMB, which is 4 ports, connect it to each of the signal splitters, which is 4 2-in-1 signal splitter, which have 8 outputs. Okay, and then extend the signal to each rooms and you are good to go. All right, so if you don't have, you're unable to get all the items that I have mentioned in the options that you can select from, if you can't get any of the items, your only option is to install 2 satellite dishes. So with the 2 satellite dishes, the first option will be 2 satellite dishes plus 2 quad LMBs, meaning you fix 2 satellite dishes separately and then get quad LMB, 2 quad LMB, fix it on each of the satellite dish. And if you don't want to get a breakage of satellite signal, maybe using 8-in-1 signal splitter, which is of low quality, you're gonna miss some of the signal out there. So you need to buy a high quality one. So you can use 2 satellite dishes and then 2 quad LMBs, which you possibly know that maybe with the 2 quad LMBs, you will not lose any signal at all. All right. And then the next option using installing two the satellite dishes will be two dishes plus two dual LMBs on each of the satellite dishes that you want to install, and then four 2-in-1 signal spreader. Okay, all right, so that's how it should be. So if you find this video helpful and today is your first time watching me on this channel, all you got to do is to subscribe and hit the bell icon. You lose nothing by subscribing. If you have any question or you don't understand anything that I said here, just comment below and I'll get back to you shortly. All right, thanks for watching. Bless up. Oh.